Beautiful ones. So beautiful as to tempt Poseidon. When he came for her, she ran to Athena's temple thinking that the goddess would protect her. She didn't. Poseidon took her on the cold floor. She prayed to Athena for comfort, but the goddess felt nothing but disgust. She made sure no one would ever want Medusa again. One look at the creature she has become will turn any living thing to stone. I cannot assist you there. A curse prevents me. It was Athena's one bit of solace to Medusa.
Upon one summer's morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Wapping, where I met a sailor gay. His hair it hangs in ringlets, his eyes as black as coal. My happiness attend him, give me my sailor bowl. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my
test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
And now I'm meeting your boyfriend. See? At least I'm consistent.
Why'd you need him? Huh? You could have anybody that you want, Jennifer. So, why Chip? Is it just to tick me off? Or is it because you're just really insecure?
I am not insecure, needy. God, that's a joke. How could I ever be insecure? I was the snowflake queen.
Yeah. 2 years ago, when you were socially relevant.
I am still socially relevant.
And when you didn't need laxatives to stay skinny.
I am going to eat your soul and shit it out, Miss Nikki!
Thought you only murdered boys.
I go both ways.
Ah! Hola, Georgie. Qué lindo bote. ¿Te lo devuelvo?
Sí, por favor.
Pareces un niño bueno. Debes tener muchos amigos.
Tres, pero mi hermano es mi mejor amigo.
¿Dónde está?
Enfermo, en casa.
Apuesto que lo puedo animar. Le voy a dar un globo. ¿Tú quieres un globo, Georgie?
No debo aceptar regalos de desconocidos.
Oh, yo soy Pennywise, el payaso bailarín. Pennywise, te presento a Georgie. Georgie, soy Pennywise. Ya no somos desconocidos, ¿o sí?
Gorgeous, gorgeous girls always over blush. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls are always in a rush.
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back?
You look like a nice boy.
Do you want a balloon too, Georgie? Well, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown. Pennywise? Yes, meet Georgie. Georgie, meet Pennywise. Now we aren't strangers, are we?
A storm blew me away. Blew the whole circus away.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and
popcorn! Is that your favorite?
Uh-huh.
Mine too! Because they pop.
Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Georgie, qué lindo bote. ¿Te lo devuelvo?
Sí, por favor.
Pareces un niño bueno. Debes tener muchos amigos.
Tres, pero mi hermano es mi mejor amigo.
¿Dónde está?
Enfermo, en casa.
Apuesto que lo puedo animar. Le voy a dar un globo. ¿Tú quieres un globo, Georgie?
No debo aceptar regalos de desconocidos.
Oh, yo soy Pennywise, el payaso bailarín. Pennywise, te presento a Georgie. Georgie, soy Pennywise. Ya no somos desconocidos, ¿o sí?